Welcome back to Info Squad, where information equals freedom. A lot of viewers have been requesting a forum where we can discuss the topics of our videos in more depth and stay more connected with the community. So we created a Discord channel where you can come and be a part of the team here at Info Squad. Discord started as an app for gamers, but has grown massively due to its easy-to-use and reliable channels. So click the link in the video description and come be a part of the team at Info Squad.
This tends to plague smart people. They just can't. They define themselves by their intelligence, and they don't like the idea that a machine could be way smarter than them. So they discount the idea, which is fundamentally flawed. That's the wishful thinking situation.
Neuralink is a company founded by Elon Musk. His plan for this company, as he puts it, is to save the human race. The main idea behind saving the human race is to develop a hard drive that can be implanted in the brain. Elon's main goal is to wire this chip-sized hard drive into the brain, merging biological and artificial intelligence into one mind. He argues that without taking this drastic measure, humanity is doomed.
But when I say everything, like, the robots will be able to do everything. I have exposure to the very most cutting edge AI. And I think people should be really concerned about it. I keep sounding the alarm bell, but, you know, until people see, like, robots going down the street killing people, like, they don't know how to react.
Elon has publicly stated his fear of the rapid growth in AI development. He claims that improving the cognitive function of the brains in humans is the only way for our species to remain competitive in the world to come. This type of technology has been on the horizon for years and remains controversial. Some people argue that this will be the only way for humans to keep up with artificial intelligence as it develops, and others argue that something like this could remove what makes us human entirely. One thing is certain, this is coming, and when it does, we will have to decide if we are going to accept or reject this new technology. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the link in the video description to come be a part of the team. Hey, and also like, share, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel, and we'll catch you guys in the next video.